subscribe, turn on notification, and yes, thank you, and enjoy this video.
And it's a knockout! This is honestly one of my favorite shows.
Yes.
On Netflix. Yo, I love the game. The new DLC Delicious Last Course section coming out later this last month. Course we're and the game. Off the Summer Game Fest for
I'm
that.
I'm not going to lie, y'all. I'll be Cuphead so 5 years. Because the characters dude.
Actually have I'm voices. Tired. Cuphead is always and getting bug man into one, man. Trouble. And it's just. It's
once
so
I beat
delightful.
This Delicious Last Course, I know they're
like
talking y'all already watched this
so
already.
And the nostalgia in the way that it is
life,
animated,
you know?
Of
YouTube,
course, but it's
I'm not done
fresh.
Reacting to videos.
Gosh,
this is
so
my
good.
Channel,
the
by the way. Y'all can
so
skip
good.
Forward y'all want
oh,
to see
yeah.
this.
No,
it's like it brings so much more to the Cuphead lore.
I already know the Cuphead Show. I saw y'all from scratch what they did, and probably that's why they didn't do
the
DLC.
Game, so
the delay
kind
of
like
COVID.
Just watch this show
and
not
then,
have to worry about dying every
let me just
seconds.
Shut up and y'all
true,
just
true.
Watch the video.
But the same amount of screaming
talking about
as
the video. Y'all reacting to me.
Screams of joy, though.
Screams
laughter,
of joy
right?
and laughter, yes.
Now, if you guys love the Cuphead Show like me and like Mari, well, get ready to double down. Check this.
Don't say his name. Bro.
Gosh, fellas, I'm sorry I got you tossed in the hooscow.
The slammer. The crowbar
yeah.
hotel.
The stony lonesome.
The convict condo. Oh.
The old hooba dooba.
Hey!
So, let's make it snappy.
Fat chance.
Wait! What did they do here?
Catch that picture.
I remember that.
We're shoving off.
I saw that.
The host with the most.
Didn't you? I did saw that, but not online. Captain Abby Man!
You can bite it or I can bite it, but either way, it's gonna get bit.
Wow. Why are they hitting themselves?
I
remember that. Yeah, I remember that.
It's a secret. It goes in nothing.
Gee, what's it?
Wait, is this Honey Bama? They got hit. Whoa.
Dum-dums. Ding dong, I don't know what a couple of dum-dums. Oh, nuts.
Cook.
That would smell neat. Hot banana royal.
Lemon tarnation.
Boys, it's the
I see that. Oh, that's a get out of jail! Oh! What coming out? When they coming out? August!
There we go. August 19th. I think that's an announcement of the Cuphead Show, and I love that Miss
really?
Chalice was in that clip because she's the new playable
wow.
character in the DLC that's coming out in a couple weeks.
And we were left off
wow.
with season one being like, what else happens with her?
Yes.
What's going to happen? Oh, my goodness. Yeah, and we saw some return characters in there as well. The voices are so good.
I said that, like, those characters.
I saw Captain
you play
again.
The game, and you don't really think about what they sound like in real life. And then
honey,
last year, we first met the characters, and we heard their voice. I'm like, it's just so perfect. It's exactly how you want them to sound. They have so much fun with each
well,
other. Yeah,
this
the
is the beginning of the
we
video.
We
just seen the Cuphead Show.
The next batch
that's
of
it.
Coming in August.
Not all
yeah,
the rest of them.
So
I'm just here
so
for the Cuphead Show.
Like, this is exactly what I want Netflix to be doing more
see?
Of, is adding lore to these gaming worlds, and Cuphead itself is such an amazing series.
Man,
so,
if
yeah,
my
yeah,
sister was
and
in
if you're
here,
anything
she
like us and you're craving some more throwback
this,
animation,
yo.
Old-timey music, truly
this.
Just demented
rest
adventures, the Cuphead Show
Angel.
Is streaming right
please.
Now on Netflix with more episodes on the way this summer.
That's right, August. All right, that's mm-hmm. that's one of the biggest announcements
that's
of this
it.
Show for me. And stick around because later today, the cast and showrunners are doing a table read for a brand new episode of the Cuphead Show.
Oh wait,
right
I can
here
wait.
On Geeked Week.
So fun. All I want to hear is
we gotta
more
see.
Of
we
roll
gotta see
the dice.
Roll the dice.
Netflix has been partnering with some of the best indie devs out there, and we're going to give
all
you
right,
an exclusive look at
let
three
me lock the door.
New titles.
All right, first up, I mentioned earlier indie games. This is one that I'm very, very excited they've got. This is a beautiful, original, brand new game.